Salut, comment ça va? Hi, how are you? Aujourd'hui, on va étudier la première leçon de l'unité 6. Today, we will study the first lesson of unit 6. This lesson is talking about the time. We call the time in French l'heure. To ask about the time, you say, quelle heure est-il? Quelle heure est-il? Means what time is it? The answer. In all the answers, we begin with il est plus you put the number of hours plus heure. Heure means hour. If the time is 1 o'clock, we say il est une heure. Here we put une because heure is female, féminin. And don't put S because we have 1 hour. Here, H is silent in all the words. Heure. H is silent. Here, to join the first word to the second word, we say une heure. We listen N. If it is 2 o'clock, we say il est 2 heures. Here we put S because we have more than 1 hour. We have 2 hours. 2 heures. Here H is silent. X, we say it z. You listen z. 2 heures. 3 o'clock. Il est 3 heures. S is like X. We listen z. When we join the first name to the second name, we say zeur, 3 heures. 4 o'clock, il est 4 heures. Here we listen R, 4 heures. 5 o'clock, il est 5 heures. We listen K, 5 heures. 6 o'clock, il est 6 heures. Here we have X, that's why we listen Z. Il est 6 heures. 7 o'clock. Il est 7 heures. P is silent here and we listen T, 7 heures. 8 o'clock. Il est 8 heures. We listen T and H is silent. 9 o'clock, il est 9 heures. Here, when we join F to E, we listen not F, 9 heures, we listen V, 9 heures. 10 o'clock, il est 10 heures. Here we have X, that's why we listen Z, heures, 10 heures. 11 o'clock, il est 11 heures. We have already Z, that's why we listen Z. 11 heures. When we have 12 o'clock, but midday, we say il est midi. When it is midnight, we say il est minuit. Prenez vos cahiers d'activité à la page 34. Take your activity book at page 34. We will do exercise 2. On va faire l'exercice 2. Quelle heure est-il? You will draw the hour here. Let's begin with the first one. Il est 1 heure. 1 o'clock. You will draw 1 o'clock. Il est 1 heure. Second one. Il est 5 heures. 5 o'clock. Draw 5 o'clock. Il est 5 heures. Il est 6 heures. You will draw 6 o'clock. Il est 6 heures. Il est 4 heures. 4 o'clock. Il est 4 heures. Il est 11 heures. Draw 11 o'clock. Il est 11 heures. The last one. Il est 9 heures. 9 o'clock. Il est 9 heures. Passez à l'exercice 1, pass to exercise number 1. I will read for you the sentence. We call them les phrases. Il est 3 heures. Which one? Il est 3 heures. 3 o'clock. This one. Phrase 1. 2. Quelle heure est-il? What time is it? Quelle heure est-il? Second picture. You will write 2. Vous allez écrire 2. Phrase 3. Il est 7 heures. In which picture we have 7 o'clock? The first one. Écrivez 3. Il est 8 heures du matin. It is 8 o'clock morning. The last picture. 4. Exercise 3. Quelle heure est-il? You will write et. What time is it? Et. Il est 5 heures. You will write heure. Il est 2 heures. You will write il. Il. Prenez la page 36, take page 36. On va faire l'exercice 7. We will do exercise 7. Quelle heure est-il? What time is it in the first picture? Il est 4 heures. You will write here, il est 4 heures. Il est 4 heures. Second one, 2 o'clock. Il est 2 heures. Il est 2 heures. Merci et au revoir. Do these activities, please.